another No Sweets Just Sweat Challenge workout. You guys know I have to end with legs. I love a good bodyweight leg workout. So first move, the duck stand. So you're actually going to be here. You're going to lift, step out, out, stay low, down to the knees. Out, out, and down. Try to alternate those legs that you lift with. Knees are out, and then down, nice and tall, staying low into a nice 90-degree angle. Once you get to your finish, you're gonna out and hold. Hold on tight. 30 seconds. Yep, 30 seconds. Really push those heels into the ground so you can feel that burn. Great. From there, lying back, we're gonna do a narrow bridge. So the difference is your knees will be right in line with the hips here. You're gonna scoot those heels as close to your butt as you can get them. Lift, squeeze your butt cheeks all the way down. Really trying to get a nice straight line from the shoulder to the knees. Once you do your reps, you're gonna up and hold, squeeze, squeeze, squeeze for 30 seconds. Push those shoulder blades into the ground and really get those hips up. Move number three, we're going into a lateral lunge, but we're gonna hold that lateral lunge and pulse. So we're gonna start that move off nice and long, shift this hip back like it's going into a squat. With this move, you can tip the chest forward a little bit more in order to shoot the hips back. Now, once you're in your super low position, you're gonna come just halfway up and down. Halfway up and down. You should almost immediately be feeling that burn. The work is coming from that outside leg that is bent. You've got a nice big stretch through your inner thigh here. And sinking, pushing that heel into the ground, push off that heel and side foot, and up. Same thing on the other side, okay? Then we're going out in squat jumps. These are a little different. We're gonna get low into the legs and pop the feet out and in. So here, out, in, little, but fast. And then guess what? Hold just 10 seconds here, I promise. 10 seconds, sit nice and deep. Keep breathing. And then lift and squeeze your bum to finish. Awesome job. Hey guys, thanks so much for joining me. I hope you love the challenge, learn some healthy habits, and will join me again next time.